Sixth hole. Although there appears to be no trouble from the tee, the ideal line is to favour the left side of the fairway, so your approach does not have to carry the ravine short right of the green. Ideally, play your second at the left edge of the green, with a gentle fade trying to get past the pin, for an easier putt back up the green.